Back for another visit to the 30th anniversary of Camp Tecumseh, whom I here with?
Maddie?
Maddie, you know you're wet, don't you?
Very.
Yeah, why?
We're having a gigantic water fight and mud fight.
Oh my, and mud too? Mud with the water?
We have people jumping in mud. We have a fire truck here with all this water. It's a lot of fun.
Oh my, this just kind of popped up out of nowhere this morning.
Yeah.
What are some of the things you've been doing here at camp this week?
Well, we've been doing like a lot of fun activities like ropes, and we're having a prom tonight, a dance. We had a trick-or-treating night where we got to go trick-or-treating and dress up in costumes. In arts and crafts, we got to make lamps, tennis courts, and there's a basketball court. And the pond where we do polar bear, there's also a life-size, like, dollhouse. And it was donated by one of our counselors, her cousin, who died of cancer. So we have that, and that's really fun. We've played in that a lot.
Well, that's good. That's Grace's playhouse.
Grace.
And Grace would be very happy to know that that's getting some good use here at camp. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Everybody loves it. Even the tall kids. Some of us have to lean down because it's too tall.
But you still have a fun time playing up there, yeah.
Yeah.
What about athletics? What you been doing on the athletics field?
We played a kickball and blob tag when we went.
What is blob tag? I don't know if I've ever heard of that.
You have two taggers, and they have to stay connected, and they try to tag each other, and you make a huge blob.
Oh, wow. Why do you like coming to Camp Tecumseh?
Because I can meet a lot of kids that the same or are like us, who are still in treatment, are finished treatment, and, you know, did stuff like something like that.
Yeah.
It's really fun. It's just a place to have fun. You know, I don't get to have water fights every day, so it's a lot of fun.
What would you do if there wasn't a Camp Tecumseh?
I would not be very happy probably during the summer.
Yeah, that would be kind of stink if there was no Camp Tecumseh.
Totally. Everyone would miss it so much.
Yeah.
So we're hoping it'll go along for a long time.
Yeah. Well, thanks for being a part of camp. You are a special part of camp, and you're a wet special part of camp.
Thanks.